If the Galaxy S20 Ultra 108 megapixel beast of the camera still isn't good enough for your picture perfect photography, a phone sporting 194 megapixel camera is currently under development. It was a leakster digital gestation seen on a video via Android Authority. Interestingly, the phone will sport a Snapdragon 765, so it's likely not going to be flagship. That's not all that surprising. So after all, the first 108 megapixel phone which was got was Mi Note 10, which is also a mid-range phone powered by Snapdragon 730G. Unfortunately, however, while Snapdragon 765 can sport 192 megapixel images, the Snapdragon 865 can sport up to 200 megapixel. In contrast, there seems to be several limitations. HDR, for example, might not be able to sport such high resolution. Such a phone, if it exists, might be an example of pushing technology for the sake of it. And as with all rumors, take this one with grain of salt. If digital gestation claims are accurate, then we'll likely hear more about the phone in a month. Though it also unclear whether his statement refers to an official announcement from the phone maker or just follow-up leak from him. Stay tuned for latest tech news.